My name is Marcie Glad, and I support Dan for two main reasons: the trillions and trillions and trillions of dollars of debt, and that is just wrong, bad for our country, and horrible for my future. And secondly, would definitely just be the morale of government, that I have a pretty idealistic view and think it we should have excellent people in those roles that are willing to be ambitious about government and do great things. And it's about damn time.